Has this ever happened to you? Hey, Kyle, keep it down over there. We're trying to make a commercial. If you're doing filthy, dirty work like my man Chris over here, then odds are your hands have probably looked filthy just like his. And if you've gotten your hands dirty before, you've probably used products that look something like this. Now, what's wrong with these products? They use chemicals, solvents, and detergents which can dry and crack out your skin. Now, if you're a mechanic, you've been working with chemicals all day long. The last thing that you need is more chemicals to wash those chemicals off. Here at Grip Clean, we like to do things a little bit different. We make the world's absolute best heavy-duty hand soap for heavy-duty messes, just like this right here. But why is it any different? Kyle, keep it down, man. We're trying to make a commercial. Our soap is different because we use dirt. Yeah, that's right, dirt, just like the kind you find outside. But what makes this stuff so special? Well, this is actually high-quality cosmetic-grade clay, and it's the best substance in the world at absorbing chemicals, oils, grease, and toxins. Much like if you had an oil spill in your driveway, this stuff is gonna soak up and absorb anything that comes in its path. But not only that, Grip Clean exfoliates your skin, so normally that deeply embedded grease that remains, Grip Clean will latch and hold onto that grease, rinse clean, leaving your filthy hands cleaner than a dad joke. And on top of that, we start with a natural soap base comprising of coconut oil, olive oil, and even lime essential oil for a nice, fresh fragrance. We don't add synthetic dyes or perfumes or moisturizers to our formula. We just use moisturizing ingredients instead. But it doesn't stop there. Now, if you like it rough, like every man does, you're in luck. Our extra fine, ground up, volcanic pumice sand gives you that extra scrub-a-dub-dub you're looking for. And when all these ingredients come together, you end up with the perfect combination we call Grip Clean. Now you might be saying to yourself, wow, that stuff looks like dirt. We don't add any dyes in our soap, just the ingredients you need to get clean so you can go home clean to your mama. And the best part of all this is it's made right here in the US of A. So if you want to spend less time going home looking like this, and more time going home looking like this, then head on over to GripClean.com to get your filthy hands on the best hand soap on the planet and be ready to get clean with Grip Clean.